So I am back in Old Town Asuncion. I'm on my route back to Mercado Cuatro, that big market, because I want to buy some trainers there, or sneakers as they say in the US. I went on TikTok yesterday and I found this one account from one of the stores at this Mercado Cuatro, and they sold all these different fake trainers there, like, you know, fake Adidas, fake Nike, fake Jordans and all that. And the quality looked decent, and so did the prices. I got them to send me some prices. They were all around like 10 to 20 pounds worth. So I'm gonna go there and check it out now. Hopefully find some decent trainers for some decent prices. So I am now at the market. Hopefully I can find this place, because as I mentioned in my first video, this place is like a labyrinth. But when I was talking to this place via WhatsApp, I got them to actually send me the exact Google Maps location. So yeah, we'll see. Should be on this road straight ahead. I think I'm near now. Check all these. Hello. Inglaterra. Quanto custa? 180. Tienes talla 43. ¿Puedo probar?
¿Este color?
Sí. Yeah, I like this color. It's really cool. Sí, me gusta este color.
El color está bien. Sí, cremita. Una remera.
Sí, quiero comprar. Yeah, as you can see, there's lots and lots of stores where they sell basically the same types of trainers everywhere. Literally all the same. Oh, they got Jordans over there. Yeah, so that was it, guys. I just bought a pair of Adidas trainers and a pair of slides. I'm gonna go home now and I'll give you a better look at it when I get home. So I've just arrived back home, so let's have a look at these trainers. As you can see, they come in a box, and here they are. Now when it comes to fakes, there are obviously different types of fakes that you can get. You can get these like one-to-one copies where they're basically identical to the real thing, and I've got a pair of those. I'll just show you what that looks like. So these are my old trainers, which I bought last year at a fake market in Kuala Lumpur. And these were one-to-one copies when I first bought them because they looked pretty much identical to the real thing. Like, they were made of the same materials, they were just as comfortable as the real thing. So yeah, they were really, really cool. And I've owned them for over a year now, so obviously it was time for me to get a new pair. I was actually looking for another pair of those trainers because I really liked wearing them. Like I said, they were very, very comfortable to walk in. Like, I've covered so many miles in those black Adidas trainers. But they're still in decent enough quality, but they're very smelly because obviously the upper is made out of this mesh fabric, and like, even if you wash them, you know, after a year, you know, it's going to be hard to get rid of that smell. So I needed a new pair of trainers. But at that market that I just went to, Mercado Cuatro, I just couldn't find these types of Adidas. Like, they just didn't have them. But in a few months time, I might be going back to Southeast Asia. So when I'm there, I'll probably buy another pair of those types of Adidas trainers there. But at this market, I ended up buying these Adidas Campus Bad Bunny versions. But yeah, as I was saying, you get different types. And straight away, just from looking at these, and I saw these from the pictures yesterday. Like I said, I was speaking to the owner of that store via WhatsApp, and I got him to send me some pictures of the actual shoes before I went there today. And I could tell straight away that these were not A1, you know, one-to-one fakes, because there were some key differences. Some of the key differences are the real ones have this like double back counter, and they also have a double tongue, which these don't. Also, the materials, the real ones were made of real suede leather, whereas these are fake suede. It's like a faux suede fabric. And the materials on the tongue and the materials on this part as well, like, it's quite different from the real thing. But overall, I just really still like the way they look, and I actually prefer them without the double back counter. I just think they look very clean and just neat looking trainers. I especially like the color as well, this like light beige color. But yeah, overall I'm happy with the purchase. So I paid 180,000 Guarani, which is like the equivalent of around £18. And I didn't haggle. Sometimes I haggle, like when I'm in Southeast Asia. When I bought those other Adidas trainers, I actually haggled and got the price down. But like, Spanish isn't like, I'm not great at Spanish, so it's much harder for me to haggle. And I thought the prices were quite fair as well. I think when you're paying £18 for a pair of trainers that look like these, I don't think you can really go wrong, to be honest. £18, I think that's around $23 US or something. I'm gonna try it on now and just see how it looks on. Yeah, as soon as I put them on, like, I can feel that they feel very comfortable. And yeah, I'm quite impressed with how comfortable they actually are for the price. And I also bought a pair of Nike slides, so we'll have a look at those as well. So I think these slides are called the Nike Calm slides. And the thing with slides is that they're easier to rip off, because all you need to do is create a mold of the real thing and then just reuse that mold, and you can create duplicate fakes. So that's basically what this is. So yeah, they're gonna feel and look much like the real thing, pretty much like one-to-one, like, or very, very similar. So I'm going to try them on now, but I can feel already that they're going to be very, very comfortable. I tried them on already at the market, so yeah, I can just feel that they're very, very comfortable already. Yep, and they are really, really comfortable. So yeah, I'm definitely happy with my purchases. I actually did haggle a little bit for these. The guy wanted 150 Guarani for them. I got it down to 100 Guarani, so that's about £10. So I think that's a fair price for these. So altogether, I think I paid around £28 for a pair of slides and a pair of trainers, both fakes, of course. But yeah, very happy with the purchase, happy with the price. Like I said, in the market, there were so many different types of trainers. Well, there weren't really different types of trainers. There were a lot of the same types of trainers, but they didn't really have the pair that I really wanted, but that's okay. Like, the ones that I got were, I'm happy with anyway. As I was saying, in a few months time, I probably will be going back to Southeast Asia and I'll be checking out some fake markets over there, and I'll probably buy some more trainers when I'm there as well. So yep, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to subscribe for more, and I'll check you guys in the next one. Peace.